I think every video needs a story. It needs some sort of message.
I want the majority of this video to be me.
All right, stop it.
On breaking news, Joseph Lee has been discovered to be the sexiest man alive.
Enough said.
I just efficiently and effectively put away this meat.
It's a meat treat.
That's Pepper. And that's our dog. Oh, what the?
She loves it.
Do you have anything to say?
Not really.
I could do that.
Some of the hottest habanero sauce we have in our house. Like, what? People like, whoa! Drink some water.
Water pressure, average. Coldness, a little below average.
I can feel my body dying. The life slips away.
I could do that.
Aesthetics, I like it.
I like it.
Overall, poor.
It's really, really terrible.
Any thoughts as an observer? You seemed uncomfortable, honestly.
I don't like this. This is uncomfortable. I feel afflicted by this.
This makes me uncomfortable.
When it hits your lips, it's like a series of splashes.
Yep.
Water balls, you know?
Oh, it's popping its head out again. Oh, there he goes.
Ryan!
Run!
Run! Update, Ryan. Have you found a drinking fountain yet?
Oh, that's good.
Whoa, that pressure, y'all. Woo!
See, there's a solid.
It's the best one yet. Burr, 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 burr.
I could do that.
Nope.
A little father-son time?
Yeah.
I could do that. Nope.
It was brass.
Yeah.
No line to get there. This is an unassuming fountain, and I appreciate that. Just doing his thing.
Signing out. Goodbye, fans.